broken half, I got too many scars. Put my trust in them and they broke my heart. Death's gotta be easy, cause life is harder, yeah.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, it's your homie, Futuristic Mike, and I'm back with another power video. Make sure y'all leave your theories, comments, everything down below in the comments section. If you're a fan of power, and if you love power, go ahead and like the video. If you're new to my channel, if you're just now finding my channel, subscribe and turn on those post notifications so you can always see when I'm dropping some content, so you never miss any power news. Now today, I just wanted to talk to you guys about Power Season 6, Episode 12. Titled He Always Wins. We're just going to be talking about what to expect from episode 12. The description for episode 12 reads, Paz, still grieving Angela's death, seeks allies in the pursuit of justice or vengeance, so she forms an alliance with Warner. They hatch a plan to arrest Ghost for the murder of Angela, but things don't go as planned. Now, we already seen episode 11 titled Still Dre, and that was a crazy episode. It was a great episode from taking a 2-month break. And then Power started back up with a bang. You know, they always say Power is the best show on TV. And I couldn't agree more. I really couldn't agree more. Power never fails to please the fans, man. It always gets the job done. There's always those few fans that want to say the show's trash now and it just got worse. But if you're a diehard Power fan, then you're going to like it regardless. But it's been an excellent season so far. Not as good as the other seasons, in my opinion, but it's been a crazy season, man. It really has. Action-packed, and it's only begun, man. That was the first of the final 5 episodes, and we still got 4 more to go. So, I'm going to tell y'all about what y'all can expect from episode 12. Let's get right into it. Now, when the trailer first turns on, Ghost is in Club Truth, and he's talking to Paz. Now, this is one of those repeated scenes we already saw. They did this in Still Dre. They showed some of the conversations we already seen. They just switch it up a little bit, and we hear some of the conversation that we didn't hear before. We're going to hear some stuff Paz say that we haven't heard before. This is the same conversation that was going on when Ramona came down the stairs and she was listening around the corner. Next, we just see Ghost falling. Man, I really want to know who shot Ghost. Man, I really want to know. Like, they keep showing this scene over and over again when Ghost is falling in slow motion, and that just makes me want to know more. Like, damn, man, just give us a clue as to who shot him. Like, I know they're not going to do that early on in the first episode or two, but at least we know Dre didn't do it. There's 6 more people to go. Who shot that man? Next, it shows Ramona, and we ain't seen Ramona in episode 11, so we're finally going to get to see her in episode 12. Everybody keeps on saying that she's the one that shot Ghost. Well, I guess we're going to find out, but I don't think it was her. We're going to find out, though. But it shows Ramona talking to Paz, and she's talking about, you have no idea the man that Jamie really is. I wonder if this is going to change Ramona's opinion on Ghost. I really don't think it is, because she acts like she likes him a lot. She acts like she's in love with him. I don't think this is going to change her opinion on him, because she knows he has a past. So she already knows he done been through hell and back in his past to get where he is today. So I don't think those little words Paz is saying is going to affect how she feels about Ghost. Now, we see Ghost in the club, and he's looking, and he looks kind of pissed off. Like, is he looking at Paz talking to Ramona, or is he looking at somebody else? I don't know, but he's looking pissed off. Coming up, they show Paz talking to Sax, and I think they're in Sax's apartment. The funny thing is earlier in Power, in the earlier seasons, they never showed Sax's apartment, not once, and now they're just showing it. Ever since Ghost and Tommy came to Sax's apartment, and we thought they were going to kill him, now they've been showing his apartment, because Dre was popping up like crazy over there, acting like Sax's best friend. Anyways, yeah, Paz is talking to Sax, and I don't know why she's coming to Sax, because Sax got no juice. As of right now, he got no juice. Like, he's literally on thin ice with the district, Jacob Warner. This dude does not like Sax, and he already told him to back off. He fired him. He's getting ready to go to jail. And he's still trying to do what he has to do to bring down Ghost. He's still playing dirty. And for some reason, people keep going to him thinking he can do something. Really, they should be going to Blanca. And this dude, Sax, really has been corrupting Blanca to play dirty, to play like him. And she needs to stay away from that man because he's going to bring her down with him. I can already see Sax doing some jail time. He was supposed to be going to jail, and now he's going to get arrested because James St. Patrick got shot. So he's definitely going to be doing some jail time. Because just think about it like this. They thought Dre was the shooter with Ghost. He left the club, and then they pulled up and arrested him. So they're going to know that Sax was there too because they got the cameras there. They're supposed to have cameras at Truth. I mean, Sax could have hit a blind spot where the camera didn't see him, but you know the camera probably caught everybody that was there. So I don't know if it got the shooting on tape, which it probably didn't because that would be too easy. But you know they're all going to be getting arrested because we've seen on that promo trailer before the show came back on, they were all getting interrogated. And one thing I don't get is we never once seen Dre getting interrogated in question. But in that trailer before the show came back on, they were all getting questioned. That trailer was probably just to hype the fans up. That was probably just a promotional trailer. I doubt we even see that scene because it's probably not a real scene. They probably just did that just to get fans ready for the final five. Next, we see Jacob Warner, and he's talking to someone, and he's saying he's far from done. So what is he talking about? I think we all know he's probably talking about James St. Patrick. He's trying to get James. Now that everybody was trying to get him, and he actually used that phone and gave that phone to the judge, which surprised me because Sax played dirty to get that phone in Ghost's hotel room, so it's just shocking that Jacob Warner is actually going to go through with using that phone. Then we see Jacob Warner listening to some recording, and I don't really know what it is. I don't know what he's listening to. Could he be listening to Ghost, or could he be listening to something else? I don't know. I think Paz was wearing a recording or something like that when she went to Club Truth and she was talking to Ghost and they were at the bar and they were having their conversation. Maybe she came and wore a wire and tried to talk to him to get some answers because she's not getting no answers at all. And she really wants to know who shot Angela. Like, that's her sister. She needs to know. She wants to know. And Cooper Sax promised her that he would help catch who shot Angela, which he obviously thinks it's Ghost, but he promised her that. And she's not going to stop till she gets some answers. Maybe she just didn't get the answer she wanted and she shot him. Who knows? I guess we just got to wait and find out. This is her episode coming up. So next, right after this, they show Tommy and he's saying, "We all do crazy shit for the people we love." Yeah, that's a true statement right there. But what is he talking about? What is he really talking about? We all do crazy shit for the people we love. Is he talking about doing something crazy to avenge Lakeisha's death? Or, I don't know, what is he talking about? What do you guys think? Comment down below and tell me what you guys think he's talking about. Now, right after this, it shows your girl Tasha, and she's saying there's no beating him. He always wins. And that's the title of this episode. He always wins. So you know, no matter what Ghost does, he's going to be winning this episode. He's been winning the entire series of Power. Like, they have never been able to catch him so he can go to jail. He's been in jail, but he got out. There's just no beating Ghost. Ghost has been able to counter everything coming his way since the very beginning of Power. And some part of me knew he was going to die by the end of the series. I just knew it because you can't have this type of show and have him as some drug lord and not end up dying at the end. So, I mean, I've come to peace with the fact that Ghost is probably dead. We don't know yet. I mean, obviously it was on the news, but this is a topic for another video. I'm gonna be talking about this with y'all and telling you what I think on that. Now, next it shows Ghost walking, and this is the part where the ambulance was passing by and someone was watching him. Now, I really want to know who was watching him. Some people said Quentin. People said a lot of different things, man, but I don't know if we're gonna find out who was watching him in this episode. They might give us a little something. It's about Paz, so I don't really think they're gonna show too much of that. Or maybe they will. I don't know. It wouldn't show it in the trailer for no reason, but I really want to find out who was watching him. Who do you guys truly believe was watching Ghost? Let me know. Next, we have Ramona talking, and she's talking about there's just some people that are unstoppable. Now, we all know that she's probably talking about Ghost. Or maybe she's not. Maybe she's talking about someone else. But we know when it comes to Ghost, he's unstoppable. He's been unstoppable so far. Shit literally just caught up with Ghost. Like, he literally just got a bullet after all this time. And he's been unstoppable so far. So, and Ramona was real quick to hop on Ghost's team. She came into Tate's office that first time. And the minute she saw Ghost, she was loving your boy already. Like, she was really loving Ghost. You could tell by the way she was looking at him. Just her eyes. She really wanted your boy. Maybe she's just a real loyal chick. Maybe she's a real ride or die. Or maybe there is some huge twist to it and she's related to Breeze, or she's Terry Silver's ex-wife or something like that. I don't know. I don't see that happening, but I just feel like she really wanted your boy Ghost. She really wanted him, and she'll do anything for him. So whoever she's talking to, she's telling them that there's some people that's just unstoppable. I think she's talking about Ghost, but who is she talking to is the question. She's probably talking to Tasha, because Tasha probably came and said something to her because she's butthurt. And she's real salty that Ghost left her for Ramona. So she's probably talking to Tasha. After this, it says six suspects left. And it shows a real quick picture of each of the suspects. And we just gonna have to find out who shot Ghost. We just gonna have to ride it out, y'all. We gotta be patient. The answers are coming. We know that for a fact. The answers are coming. We might not get them next episode or the episode after that. But we gonna find out within the next couple weeks who shot Ghost. And I'm ready. I can't wait. I just wanted to make this video and tell y'all what y'all can expect from the next episode. At least we only gotta wait a week every week now to watch each episode. And y'all know how fast time flies. So we gonna get to who shot Ghost before you know it. We gonna get the answers we've been waiting for. Just be ready, y'all. I got a lot of videos coming for y'all. I got a lot of topics on my mind. A lot of stuff to talk about. So debate down below in the comment section what y'all think's gonna be happening. Comment your theories, predictions, everything down below in the comment section. Let's talk about it, man. More videos coming this week. I'll be continuing to bring you guys more power content and talking about what's to come. If you guys got any topics you would like me to talk about, comment down below and let me know. I'm getting you all ready, of course, for the final four now. If you guys want to donate to help support the channel, I got links in the description to do so. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and smash the notification bell so you can never miss a video. I'm going to make a video about Ghost being dead soon, probably tomorrow, so be on the lookout for that. And comment down below if you really think Ghost is dead. Do you think Ghost is dead? They said it on the news, but a lot of people seem to think they were just saying that. Maybe Ghost faked his death. You never know. It's going to be a huge plot twist at the end. I know that for a fact. They're going to do something that shocks the hell out of us. We're going to be surprised. I'm telling you that right now. It's the end of the show. It's the end of the first chapter. So they're going to have to do something real crazy. But yeah, stay on the lookout. I got more videos coming real soon. I'm going to go ahead and get out of here, y'all. It's your boy Futuristic Mike. And I'll talk to you on the next one. I'm out. Peace.